Stratcat here with immediately from the last episode. They're so cute! Maturation in two. Oh! They are so adorable. Oh! Crap, I need to, That's not what I meant to do. You guys can do that. Yes? Oh, I didn't mean to do that. I didn't mean to do that. Okay. 4%, 4%, 4%. Aren't they cute, gerbs? Aren't they just adorable? Think I might keep them their colors. Oh crap, I'm gonna have to make saddles. Shit, I'm gonna have to make saddles. Wood? No, that's no problem at all. Oh no, 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 that's a problem though. Wait, what am I thinking? Wood. No. No. Wood? No. No. Yeah, that should be enough. I need to be able to at least ride one of them. And that leveled me. Fortitude again. Anything that I should purchase? Allosaurus transponder tracker. No. Industrial grinder. Holy hell. Oh, I want this though. Oh, but actually, that's a pain in the ass. Oh, I want this. Oh! I'm on crate. How do I get that? Oh. Oh! Oh, you guys are so cute. They wanted to be next to Mama. What was I about to... Oh, yeah, backpack. Large backpack. Small. Large. So I need Pelton polymer. I think I could do that. And we're about to upgrade to a better backpack. I think. You're not gonna have pelt, are you? You don't have pelt. I don't have pelt either. And the polymer's about to expire. Oh, I gotta take care of these kids. Well, you know what? Come on, follow Mom. We got a long, slow way to go. Come on. This is risky. There should be very few threats on the beach. And I'll start getting them on the way to, our goal of rescuing Apsro. I think I'm gonna ditch the level 4. Because the twins have, have a 10 level lead on them. Is there anything I can do about... Come on, cuties. You guys are gonna need a care in an hour. Come on. Follow mama. We're gonna try to get you to each base. Oh, it's you guys. Forgot you made that sound. I think they can be leveled. What? What did I do? Perry, why are you killing your kind? Perry. Strange animal. Oh, they can't get... Okay. They're out of food, though. Oh, is that what they're complaining about? Perry. Actually, thank you. I think Pick is the best. Thank you for, the sacrifice of, Oh, you're to level 4. I didn't mean to feed you. Perry, where did you even go? Well, I'm gonna have to... Oh, there you are. Follow me. Gonna have to kill some dodos for meat. Yeah, I know. We'll get you some meat. You got me. Okay. See how they're getting bigger. Perry, what? Why are you such a psycho? So that's why everything's dead out here. I suppose I'll feed you too. I'm not a monster. Perry. Neutral. Not psycho. Okay, guys, we need to start focusing on the main problem. Come on, guys, follow mommy. Come on, follow mommy. Can't believe the one was twins. We're gonna see if we can find another beach thing. And no, not the kind from Death Stranding. I'm eventually gonna pick up that game and play it. Jeez. How are they maturing? I've got it. I know what I'm gonna name him. I've got it. Hold on. You're female. Options. Change name. Tyreen. Are you male? If you're male, this is gonna be perfect. They're both female. You're Tyreen. You male? Oh, you're the male one. Well. Troy. The Calypso twins, Tyreen and Troy. And I guess the runt will be named. No, I'll piss too many people off if I do that. Okay, guys, come on. No, you won't fight it. Okay, I gave. Oh, okay, so pick is way better for that. Okay. you guys are still alive. Oh, we've made it this far, guys. This was one of my first bases. Actually, this was my first base. Oh, you probably leveled by now. Oh, I hope Apture is holding up. Hope you guys are enjoying this little series I've started. I do enjoy Ark. I just don't play it that often because don't have anybody to play with it or show it. So with this series, I can show it. Is that just wood? That's just wood, isn't it? See how big they're getting? Wait, that is a beach thing. But the problem is... Oh wait, why does it have... Now we need to get pelt. And that could make a new backpack. A large backpack. And we can see how that's gonna look too. Wait, did you guys just screw me over? Perry, help me. Perry, the children. They've... Perry. Oh. Perry. Perry, come here. If I just... Okay. That's a close one. Where are they even going? Why are they running? Why are you running? Need to kill something that gives pelt. Or, better yet, there might be some pelt in that workstation. Or Jack might have some. You don't.
You disappoint me. You disappoint.
Anklo needs a saddle, and more importantly, carry weight. Children. We don't have any. I only have three. Okay, well, anyways. Prepare for a journey. Long, long journey. Oh, we have to go that way. Okay, guys. Well, actually, Jack, you should have, yeah. Need to keep the children fed. Okay, guys, so we've got a bit of a trip ahead of us. Slow going trip. But we'll make it. Make sure everybody's on neutral. I think neutral means they'll attack and they'll defend themselves, but if the creature runs away too far, they'll stop chasing. Oh, this is gonna be a long journey, but you know it's gonna be worth it. Because we're gonna have an Anki with us. And that means we can just get a bunch of metal, right? And that'll help us make shotgun shells. Get the fabricator up and running. Tons of other stuff. Boom, boom, bam, bam, do 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 I guess I'll just take the default one and make him like a guard for a base or something. But first I have to let him grow up. You know what? We're gonna go get this drop. Cause why not, right? We're here. Oh wait, is it down there? Shit. No, don't care. Looks like there's a drop that way, though. I am a Stegosaurus. We're gonna take that new area by force. Oh god, Anki, come on. We kinda need you. We need to go that way, though. How do we go that way? I'll find an alternate way. Either way, we have tons of protection. I think you can eventually make a better bow. I mean, a better actual, like, bow. Like a compound bow or... or whatnot. You guys still doing good? Look, you're halfway matured. Maneuver. These guys are all fine. Yeah, come on. Jack. Troy. Tyrene. Yep, that's all of them. I feel like I'm playing Skyrim. Map. Actually, if we can get up to that little pond there, okay, we're good. Getting them all there is gonna be tricky. need to be able to get up in there. This is becoming problematic very fast. Unless... Oh, don't be a... Come on, don't be a dick to me. I hope you little ones can swim. Because I don't want to mess with the Diplodocus. Opening this way. Come on, Anki. 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 Come on. There you go. ...63% mature. Oh, jeez. Troy, Tyreen. Oh, boy. We're gonna have a hell of a journey, aren't we? Okay, I need to go that way. fire eraser. Oh, come on, you dickbag. We'll leave you alone, Grumpy Gus. You guys are such dicks. You just passed a bear. Guys, come on! Oh no. Come on. There's a bear to worry about. Terror bird. You know what? Because I use this thing more often anyways. That's Diplodocus. Oh, jeez, you guys are assholes. My God! What now? Guys, just stop doing that. Everybody follow me. Okay, Paracer, okay. He was obviously a threat, but you know better than I do. Irene! Damn it. Troy, it's me and you, hun. There's almost no point in going back. God damn it. God damn it. I lost them all. I guess it's me and you, buddy, for a bit. Where was it that they died? Down that way. Come on. God damn it. That's not where I meant to put it, but okay. Where even was where... Let's try to find Abstro. We can always go back and get another egg and start all over again. Damn it. Damn it, damn it, damn it. Normally what I do is force close Ark. And doing that sets the server back a bit. Usually to before I lost allies. But this time round, I'm going to just accept the losses. Bullshit! Bullshit! Let's at least get Apsro. Bull to the shit. Bull to the shit. Well, let's try to. Okay, there's metal deposits here. You can't walk. You can't walk now. Hold on to the metal at least. Okay. Buddy. Oh, wow. Look at all this, and it was so close. Dude, this is so metal. Gotta find out where my new base is. I just realized Perry has most of the materials I want. Where I wanna be is down below, isn't it? Gosh darn it. Wasn't worth coming up here. Oh, fucking shit! That scared the shit out of me! No! No! Die in a fire! Oh, you son of a bitch! Oh my fucking god! I hate this game sometimes! I really do! Why all of a sudden am I over-encumbered? Is it this? Where even am I? This is a travesty. Why all of a sudden am I so... I'm gonna need polymer again. This is getting very frustrating. I lost Troy. I lost Tyrene. I lost the other new guy. Let's see here. No. Don't turn back around on me. Gotta be careful with gigantopithecuses because Because if you get too close in their personal space, they will wreck your face. Like that! Like that. Just like that. Hey, fuckwad. Die, fuckwad! Fuckwad! God damn it! What a fuckwad! I'm making less and less and less and less progress. Oh, I'm ending it here. Why am I even more encumbered now? I'm ending it here. I'm gonna try to make more progress, but because I'm just getting pissed off now. So I'll see you guys in the next episode. Maybe I'll have more progress for you guys in a later video. You guys take care out there.